It's the bottom of the ninth. Two outs, bases loaded. The hopes and dreams of a city rest on the weary arm of Milo Stewart. He didn't do himself any favors falling to a 3-2 count, but luckily danger is his best friend. The crowd is on its feet. It all comes down to this.
Milo, get in here. Hey, why'd you unpack the baseball stuff?
I needed to practice.
Milo, you know the truck comes tomorrow. Now grab some tape and give me a hand.
He began his career as a 16-year-old high school sophomore, and now he's making his debut in the show. An incredible story.
Do you think I got what it takes? Do I?
What, to play in the majors?
I think I could do it. Once I make a tryout video for the Rangers, we won't have to move.
Hey, stop worrying about money. Just go pack your clothes. Get out of my hair for a while.
Hey, I'm Milo Stewart.
I'm a really good baseball player.
I'm so fast, I have a flame wheel behind me.
You don't want to mess with me. I'm really strong.
Milo!
Thanks.
You almost through so we can get to work?
I got a few more things to shoot.
I'm sorry I got onto you earlier. I guess your mom would say I'm not being much of a grown-up. You know, that tree out back fell the day she left. That's not a sign. I don't know what is. Milo, knock it off. Stop that. Give me that. Let go. What is this about? No! You go inside and start packing. Now.
Sound of dynamite. I'm so famous because of my muscles. See? Ooh, look at these babies. Mm-hmm. Boom! Boom! Pow! I only take $39.99 a month, okay? I'm Milo Stewart. Remember this.
I sent your video to the Rangers.
What'd they say?
You're just not old enough, son. I mean, so what? It's their loss, right? Letter also said they wanted to hear from you in 10 years. I guess we better practice. All right, there you go. Come on. Oh! Nice one.